Second weekend in a row, Jamie Mooney will not be in the fourth championship round. Luke Snyder now, though, with a chance to cement his position. He was first coming in. He's been handling the pressure all weekend long, and he does it again.
Boy, this look. He looks at least the last 3 weeks. Yeah, all he needed was an 82 and a quarter. Oh, yeah, look at that, another 90.
The 80th of the season, guys, and Luke Snyder, second of the weekend, G-Man.
Oh, just outstanding. You know, he wins that go-round.